The Constitution of India, Preamble. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political, liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution.
Good day to all of you. I would like to share with you prominence of the days. July 26th, that is yesterday, is observed as Kargil Vijay Divas. This day is celebrated to honor the Kargil War heroes. Kargil Vijay Divas is named after the success of the Operation Vijay. The Kargil War was ended on July 26th, which continued approximately 60 days. And yesterday, July 26th, is also celebrated as National Parents Day. National Parents Day is observed on the 4th Sunday in July, and in 2020 it falls on 26th July. This day is celebrated to honor all the parents who play a vital role in the lives of children. Their unconditional love and sacrifice for their children can't be measured. Today, 27 July, India fondly remembers former President Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, who had passed away on this day 5 years ago. Even after his sudden demise, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam continues to be an inspiration to the country. Kalam had immensely contributed in the field of aeronautics, which earned him the title of Missile Man. Born on October 15 in Tamil Nadu's Rameswaram, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam studied physics and aerospace engineering. He had spent 40 years as a scientist and science administrator, mainly at the Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, and Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was elected as the 11th President of India in 2002. He was widely referred to as People's President. While delivering a lecture at the Indian Institute of Management, Shillong, Kalam collapsed and died from an apparent cardiac arrest on 27 July 2015, aged 83. Thousands, including national level dignitaries, attended the funeral ceremony in his hometown of Rameswaram, where he was buried with full state honors. The Indian students worshipped him for his dedication, nobility and ingenuity. It is rare to find a man like Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. His ideas inspired the youth of India. He worked towards making India a better land and had aspirations about it. It would be so great on behalf of us to do something, make the nation proud, and similarly fulfill his aspirations of the dream like India he imagined. Today, July 27, is also celebrated as National Take Your Pants for a Walk Day. This day encourages people to go out for a walk and attend the many benefits that walking provides. Studies have shown that walking regularly can have many mental and physical health benefits. Walking not only helps a person to burn calories, but can also boost up a person's mood and can help treat depression. Walking also reduces the risk of various health problems like diabetes and heart diseases. The walk doesn't have to be long or doesn't even have to be outside. So just enjoy the day by taking a nice walk. Thank you and have a fantastic plus fabulous equals to fantabulous day.